Meet Ellie, a golden retriever from Donetsk. She is 13 and she loves working with people. Last year, Ellie began working at the state emergency service as a therapy dog.
Tell us, do you like working as a therapist?
During our training, we met psychologists of the state emergency service, and that's how our cooperation began. We are invited to work there.
Therapy dogs are trained to provide affection, comfort, and love to people in need of relief or rehabilitation. Ellie is the first therapy dog to work with Mariupol rescue workers.
It's an unusual feeling. We're on alert at all times at work. It's stressful, and this process provides a distraction and helps us to boost our productivity and improve our psychological state.
We help the person to switch emotionally. A person gets emotional energy thanks to Ellie. The psychologist is Ellie's guide, so we talk to Anna, the psychologist. Tell her that we want to add a new exercise to the methods, and then Anna helps us to introduce the changes.
Ellie's therapy sessions last 15 to 30 minutes. She receives patients 5 days a week, Monday to Friday. Reported by Dmitro Solodov, UATV.